हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय वीडियो। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट इन योर लाइफ। सो गाइस, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट बुराक डेनिस फाइट विद नील पेरी। एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन एवरीथिंग विच यू नीड टू नो। बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल, then please do subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more updates and news about Turkish series and Turkish actors. As you all know that Burak Deniz was busy in his shooting of his upcoming Netflix project Shah Mehran in Adana. And Neil Perry, who is also Turkish actress and model by profession, had visited Adana for her award function. And Neil Perry has claimed that Burak Deniz has misbehaved and abused her and her boyfriend and her other friends. And in fact, she did case against of Burak Deniz, and now Burak Deniz is in legal trouble. But now Burak Deniz has made his statement on this issue. Burak Deniz has shared a story on his Instagram account. This post is in Turkish language, but I am translating into English. In his Instagram story, Burak Deniz wrote, "That night was very boring and I was trying to make that night funny and pleasant. And that is why I joked to her, but I was totally unsuccessful. But when I realized that I did something which I did not supposed to do, then I asked sorry to Neil Perry and her boyfriend and her other friends, and everyone were eyewitness. And it is not serious matter that people are thinking, and it sets me as a bad example in front of society." But still, Neil Perry did case against of this handsome actor. And now question arise here that what she wants from Burak Deniz. She wants popularity, publicity or money, she knows better. But with his statement, Burak Deniz clearly mentioned that he had no wrong intention that people are thinking. People are spreading lies and fake news and rumors on social media. I hope guys that you have liked my video. If you have any suggestion or question in your mind, then please do comment in comment box. And thank you so much for watching my video by spending your precious time. Thank you so much.